of this highly aggressive Stone Cold Steve Austin. And we're getting some idea as to why this man won.